Evelyn is a miracle. But even miracles need a warm bed, good food, playtime, and love. Doctors and nurses gave Evelyn her life back. The Ronald McDonald House gave her a place to live it.